Been with this movement for the last 8 years, I guess, because I have seen the club grow. You are the club to probably provide homemade food for your installation, but this time it's happening, and my mother and sister are the people.
First of all, congratulations for completing and giving us a wonderful Rotaract.
Got it.